lovelies, thanks for tuning in. Today's video is going to be really, really quick. I have an announcement to make. I am officially on Twitter. Yay! It took some time, but I finally got on it. My Twitter name is Curve Envy. That's CURVENVY. I was thinking about naming it Just Living Curve Envy, but I figured that was like a lot. I don't know, but it's the same name as my blog. Definitely subscribe to me. No, friend me, follow me. You guys have to educate me on the logos, I mean the lingo and the terminology with the Twitter, because clearly I don't know what it is. But that's why I have my subscribers and I have my friends to put me on, to let me know what this means, what that means. So I am counting on you guys to help your girl. So I'm definitely excited about that. But mostly because oftentimes when I'm shopping and I'm visually putting pieces together, like to see, you know, how I can put the different garments together to make a look or something like that, I always think like, damn, you know, I should have recorded this, or I wish I had my camera or something like that. And that hadn't really been the case. I think I have a few videos of me in the dressing room, but you guys really don't see me like trying anything on or whatever. So I figured Twitter would really be helpful in that. And so you guys can go shopping with me, so to speak. You guys, I can like tweet pictures of the outfits on me, and you guys can tell me if it's a yes or if it's a no. And if it's a no, I can probably show you guys how you can turn that no into a yes by kind of altering it to your style and your body shape and so on and so forth. So I think that with that outlook is definitely you know, will help. And to correlate that with the YouTube, I figured, you guys, I tweet when I'm shopping, kind of, and then the YouTube, you guys will see the video of me wearing that particular, you know, shirt or blouse or both on whatever day, outfit of the day that I wear it. And then ending with my blog, where you guys, where I will post pictures of the outfits. So, you know, you see, it's kind of like step one, step two, step three. I don't know. That's kind of like how I mapped it in my brain. Hopefully, it works out that way and it turns out for the best. I don't know. But here's crossing fingers. So I'm definitely excited. I want you guys to follow me and, you know, be my friend. And so that's with the Twitter. Very excited. Big things. I feel like a big girl, big things. I'm finally on like the trendy, urban, you know, wheel bandwagon. So the next thing I wanted to talk about was I did some shopping from ASOS last week. I haven't shopped in ASOS in a couple of months. No, probably more than a couple of months, like maybe even almost a year. I don't know. But I did some shopping and I received the outfits, I received my pieces yesterday, or was it 2 days ago? I'm not sure. But I'm very excited. I'm going to wear one of the pieces, and I'm going to do outfit of the day on it, and you guys, as usual, and you guys will just comment, let me know what you think, and then pictures on it on my blog. The only thing though is New York, currently we're having a heat wave, and it's so damn hot, and I work and, you know, like in an office and kind of somewhat formal, and I can't wear shorts to work. So what I've been doing is wearing a skirt to work, like wearing shorts to work, and then when I get into work, I go into the restroom and I put on like a pencil skirt because it's just too damn hot. That's just something I did. It's kind of, I guess that's kind of ghetto, but it's just too hot. It's too hot. I'm talking about 98, 99, feeling like 102, it doesn't make any sense. It's too damn hot. And I'm West Indian, so I thought that the heat and the sun is in my blood. I'm too westernized. It's too damn hot. So I don't know about the outfit. I definitely want to wear it, but we'll see. It all has to do with the weather. We'll see. So I'm definitely interested about that, to kind of give you guys idea. Oh my god, I look a hot ass mess. Oh, excuse me. It's like really late, you guys. It's like practically almost midnight, and the lashes came off, and it's just, so please excuse this. Like I said, this has been on for some time now. Please excuse. But I just really wanted to come at you guys real quick. I digress. Okay, so the last part I want to discuss is I am going on like a mini vacation. I am going to Turks and Caicos. A lot of people tell me, where is that? Well, it's actually in the Caribbean. I think it's around the Bahamas someplace, like towards the tip of the Bahamas. I don't know. But I'm going with my friends. Usually we like to go on, every summer we like to go on like a big trip. All of us just to have fun, to relax. We work hard during the week or whatever. And this year we decided to go to the Caribbean. So I'm very, very excited. I leave on July 22nd. And I haven't really shopped at all. So I figured with me being on Twitter now, you guys can go shopping with me. Yay! So you guys can go shopping with me when I'm picking up my bathing suits. You can go shopping with me when I'm picking up my different, you know, maxi dresses, which I have it like this thing in my head where I'm going to wear maxi dresses like the whole time there. I don't know. And my shorts and stuff like that. So when I go to the different stores, you guys can go with. And then I'll do a video on like vacation shopping for a big girl or something, you know, something along the lines like that. So you guys can see my purchases. You guys can see how I look in the bathing suits, the kind of bathing suits I gravitate towards, etc. So I'm really looking forward to that video. And I'm really looking forward to my trip. But I really want to knock out these videos before I leave, because I will be like MIA for a little while, because I'm going to be on vacay. My one of two vacations this summer, actually. And and lastly, thank you so much for all of those who entered my Retro City Sunglasses giveaway. And I will announce the winner sometime this week. Been really busy at work. So I got promoted, so yay me. So with that promotion came a whole lot of work and overtime, so I've been really, really busy. But I'm definitely going to, I haven't even picked a winner yet, so I'm going to use random.org and pick a winner and announce and make a video on who the winner is and send you your sunglasses. So that's pretty much it, I think, for me. I think so. I hope so. But anyway, I'm just super excited. So those are other things to look forward to, which is going to happen in like another week or so, give or take. So bear with me, you guys. As always, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate every one of you guys. Definitely send me your comments, your questions, your requests, and I will definitely try to answer them. And like I said, follow me on Twitter, Curve Envy. I'll have the direct link underneath and in one of these annotations here somewhere. And I love you guys for watching. Bye.